shapey ways. And children, let's start our today's activity. And our first activity is we are going to relearn crescent shape. So children, let us look crescent shape. So children, this is crescent shape. Repeat with me. Which shape is this? This shape is crescent shape. Which shape is this? Crescent shape. And children, look, these are crescent shape earrings. These are crescent shape earrings. And what we have crescent shape? Yes, green chili. This green chili is crescent shape. Look, this green chili is crescent in shape. And this is moon. Moon is also crescent shape. Moon is also crescent shape. Okay, children. So today we are relooking crescent shape. And now we will move forward towards our next activity. So children, our next activity is we are going to relearn letter N. We are going to relearn letter N. And how we will relearn letter N? We will listen a story about letter N. So let's listen story. Neha had a friend named Meeta who wore nice nose ring. Who wore nice nose ring in her nose. She also had long clean nails. She also had long clean nails which she trimmed off with a nail cutter. While eating, Meeta used to place a napkin on her lap. Meeta placed a napkin on her lap so that her new dress would not get dirty. Neha was an Indian national. Neha was an Indian national and thought it was, and though it was her duty to do something for her nation. One day she went fishing. She caught many fish in her net. On her way back home, she had dinner. She ate yummy noodles. She went home and gave all the fish to her mother. Her mother was very happy and gifted her a necklace. So children, this was our little N story. And we learned so many new N words. So let us look which new words we have learned through this story. N for nail cutter. N for nail cutter. And our next word is N for nails. N for nails. These are the nails. N for nails. And N for napkin. N for napkin. And N for nation. N for nation. Okay, children. And N for national. N for national. And children, N for necklace. N for necklace. And children, N for needle. N for needle. And children, N for net. N for net. And children, N for noodles. N for noodles. And our next word is N for nose ring. We wear it in our nose. N for nose ring. And this is our nose. N for nose. N for nose. And children, we have pumpkin, cucumber. We get all these food from plant. Okay, children? So these are some food.